The first amphibians, such as Acanthostega and Ichthyostega, possessed a number of primitive features. Their skulls were primitive. They still possessed a few bones which supported internal gills. They still possessed a lateral line system. This is a sensory system which fish used. Acanthostega did not possess a sacrum, a junction between the hip and spine, and so therefore the legs were not able to support the weight of the body on land. Acanthostega had 8 fingers and toes. Ichthyostega possessed 7, Tlerpaton had 6, and so the number of digits was more than 5 in the earliest amphibians. They possessed dermal bony rods in their tails. This was a fishy-like tail that would have been very difficult to keep on land without breaking these bones. The vertebral column had not yet fused to make solid vertebrae, and a continuous notochord ran the length of their bodies. And so there was a large number of primitive fish-like features in the first amphibians.